we start the meditation, let's simply say, everything is going to be okay. You did not deliberately do this to yourself. If we had have known what this would do to us, we would never ever have put that in our bodies. Your body is meant to be free. So, your body talks to you frequently. A lot of the time you don't listen, especially when it's too soft and whispery, because our bodies feel pain. And that is exactly what happens to us. It causes great pain and illness, causing 30 to 50 to 80 or more symptoms in us. Some so painful that we can barely even get out of bed. And that happened to me. And love all is well. Breathing in healing energy from the cosmos. Breathe it in to your very self, muscles, body and organ. Breathe it in to your brain and heart, focusing on the light coming into your breast. That light is filling them, surrounding them with a shimmering, sparkling, healing energy. Feel it vibrate around your breasts and body. Breathe out all of the pain and stress that you've been under. and breathe out. Keep doing this for a little while. Allow yourself to relax. Any sound that you may hear outside will only put you into a deeper sleep, a much more relaxed state, because none of that matters. None of it. You are blessed and you are safe. Now you are relaxed even more. Imagine you are walking on a beach with bare feet. Feel the soft sand, powdery under your feet as you walk. Keep walking, looking at the beach. You're not scared. The horse gallops to you and skids to a stop right beside you, staring into your eyes. This golden colored horse with a mane so long and thick. He has blue eyes. And do you understand what he's saying to you? You get on the horse and grab hold of the mane and gallop into the water as fast as the horse can go. You feel safe and it feels exciting. You're doing something different in your life, taking a risk. To the experiences that make up your life is your choice. The horse takes you deep into the water and begins to swim, out even deeper, out to sea, The water turns into a pink color, and it's so clear you can see the fish underneath, swimming. The dolphins come up beside you, and play and jump and do backflips, looking at you. You can understand what they're saying. That you'll be okay. ones are leading the way. You reach an island. The horse slowly walks out onto the island sands. The dolphins swim away now, making singing noises as they go. The horse starts galloping toward the middle of the island. Some fruit off the tree and take a snack. Sitting beside the waterfall on a rock is a woman. Her hair is bright pink and is long down to her behind. It is wavy. Smiles. Her face lights up like a star when she smiles at you. She hops up and walks over to you, holding your hand, walking off with you, leading you somewhere. Go with her. You feel so safe, like you know everything's okay. You into a small cabin with a fire going. You sit down at the kitchen table where she has prepared a special tea. She's still looking at you, and now you sit beside each other next to the fireplace, looking out the window. Waterfall and the horse still there waiting for you. The woman tells you that you have come here for healing, haven't you? You answer yes. And she says, smiling and moving closer toward your face, looking deep into your eyes, "I have made this tea for you, as stated by your spirit guide, to recover from your illness. We know everything about it. We know why, and we know how to fix it. Thank you for listening to your body finally and realizing that you are already beautiful. And you never needed to do that, but you had to have that experience. And it's okay. Stop beating yourself up over it. You're on the right path now. She gives you the tea. She says, if you drink this tea, it will heal you. Do you accept? You say yes. Very fast, you say yes. And she says, remember all the lessons that you have learned from this experience. And pass it on to others. Experiences from that and memories. But what is in the past is gone. Deal with the now. You drink the tea. It is filled with herbs and berries and magic water from the spring. It is a potion from the cosmos as a gift to you. You've asked for healing and now you're getting it. Drink the tea. And sit there with your friend for a while and thank her. to your horse. Jump on the horse and the horse gallops straight towards the beach. Take in all of the scenery and the beauty of the rainforest you are running through. Notice all the birds and the beautiful weather. Nice and warm, with a slight wind rustling the leaves. Forgotten what it was like to ride a horse. But now you feel invigorated and full of life again. Your energy is coming back and you feel so happy. Get to the beach. And the horse takes you all the way into the water. Dolphins are there waiting. Play together and enjoy the swim in the beach as it cleanses your mind, body and soul. Healing you even further.